Burn.
Actually, I would get flying because the fact that
if I almost want to get Targon's Embrace.
Targon's Embrace is good with him. Relic Shield, or you can't go wrong with either Relic Shield or Ancient Coin. I only like Ancient Coin a little better because I like the Talisman of Ascension a little bit more than the what's it called, the Face of the Mountain. But both of them are really good with him. All right, we got 30. That's only because I like the animation that Thresh gets when he uses Talisman of Ascension. Because then he starts flying through the air.
Don't lose your war, Lionel. Don't lose your war! War!
You guys be so kind as to,
Would you be so kind to eat my ass?
Would you kindly?
I hope I target the frog.
Oh, this got a Pantheon? Holy shit.
We got a Pantheon.
Oh, man.
Wow.
Alright, thanks guys. Thank you guys.
For my new mixtape for Pentakill, which you can find at www.soundcloud.com/pentakill.com.
Exactly.
Why did you not do that for us?
Four Jarvans, and you're all failures. That's funny.
Ladies. Ow.
Oh no! Get away!
Get away from me!
You guys sound like you're having fun.
It won't let me heal. This fucking Targon's is a lie.
No, it does. You're alive.
I guess I'm not finishing the attack animation.
Probably. That happens sometimes.
Oh, I actually did it, and it would not let me do it. You know what? Bitch!
Maybe you suck at...
Yeah!
What do you build when you play...
Oh, see his barrier! We would've got that kill!
Do I not have a thing?
What do you build when you play... What's your name? Leona?
No. I'm not talking about what I build. I'm talking about the target won't activate until I last hit it.
Well, yeah.
No, I can. Oh, when I hit as Leona, if it has less, not as much health, it does it just fine.
Yeah, no, it still does that.
That's weird. Anyway.
Here, Leona probably has more AD.
Basically, this motherfucker has none.
God damn, this hurts.
Yeah, actually, 49, dude. You need the AD runes on Thresh for the poke.
No, I just use my Leona runes and masteries.
No. You gotta use something else.
Alright, I'll come up and gank my brother. Is he warded?
Not that I know of, yeah. No.
Alright.
You know
what? Come here, bitch.
Behind him.
Woo!
Alright, got his flash.
This champ is shit.
Just don't get hit by that thing there.
Yeah, I'm trying not to.
Yeah, hit me with your goods, bitch. Based all your shit
that farm
on
because this. I am behind him.
Oh, no.
Thank And he's missing.
He just went and warded.
Actually, I might have to back soon because I am low.
Yeah, you are. My purpose. Yeah, let's both back together.
Oh my god. Scare you! Ugh!
His HP is so fucking high.
I just wanted to fuck
him. Yeah, he gets if he's at least level 3.
Careful.
Most silence will get at level 2.
And he's coming for you.
He gets 2 HP whenever he kills a unit, 10 for every large monster champion and assist.
I warned you about the stun, bro.
There's a reason why he's gone.
Oh, he didn't stun me, though.
Oh, hey, you're bad.
I've never liked fighting Zion in here.
He's probably just gonna stick back. When he runs out of mana, you can just harass him for free.
Oh, he's out of mana.
Is that a mono?
Yeah, now you can kind of harass him free.
Yeah, but that minion aggro. That's
yeah.
Yeah.
That's another minion aggro. I don't watch out for.
So I can't really harass him for free, really.
Come here, little girl!
Forrest, you max E first, or Lantern first?
Q.
Next Q.
You max his grab first?
Yeah.
You want the cool damage? Cooldown. 18 seconds, yeah. And this one has a cooldown of 9 seconds. Yeah, okay. Hey, let me share you a secret.
No! No, I want it! Yes!
It's not over yet, friend. It's not over yet, friend. Get over here, nigga! Yes!
Shot through the heart!
Delightful fantasy.
Okay, I should probably wait till 6 and then back.
Right. Oh my god. Who is the support again? This is Leona, right? Oh, in eternity we shall spend together indeed.
In eternity we shall spend together.
Yeah, of course. Make sure you grab, you got some armor. He lowers armor.
If he hits you with that tackle.
If he hits you with the,
Yo, bro, shot. get out of there. Almost there.
Oh!
He can also shoot the minion, and the shot minion will lower your armor.
Well, that's what I get.
You guys look like you have. You guys look like you're coming on her together.
You know, while my ADC's down, I'll come help. Oh no! Oh,
that's exactly what you do.
Hey, that's Pantheon. Keep
oh, charge! Oh, he got the blink. What happened to your Q? All
right, I'm gonna take the soul and head back to Potland.
I missed my Q. Sorry, I had an apple in my mouth.
Crystal,
what?
Hang in there, love. I'm almost there. I'm gonna gank. Just queue them up. All right, love. So keep moving in. Love, if you could.
If I get this blue fast enough, I'd be six. I can gank.
Yeah. Oh my god, love. Get her.
Wow, he just nullified my whole ship.
Let her go. We gotta kill. I get this HP.
I'm on bottom.
This is our jungle. Oh, Pantheon, right. I should know that. Got killed by him.
Hey, Lyle. Take that pickboard.
Here's our ash down. No, ash. Lux.
Pickboard, let's grab dragon. Pantheon's mid. And he's probably not 6 yet. Yo, Lev.
He's 5.
Pantheon's 5. Yeah, we're gonna do dragon. You do it right now.
Hold out. Back it up. I'm gonna go deal with the enemy team that's gonna come this way. I know Pantheon shows up. I got them, don't worry about me. Get the fuck out of here!
Fun, then, bitch.
Crystal, Lux is coming up from right there.
I see.
Okay. Alright, I'll take that.
And then here comes the camp.
How's top going, Forrest?
Not good.
Well, you enjoy your dragon buff.
This one did not work with no fucking scions.
Oh, Crystal!
Good job.
No mercy!
Yeah, make sure you get your thing. The next time you need to be grabbing is your, what's that shit called?
The thing gives you.
Wait, were you talking to me?
No, Forrest.
Oh.
Once he gets the. What is that fucking item called?
Hextech
Revolver.
I already got it.
Once you get that, you should be fine.
Alright, got it.
Hello. Right here.
She's right near me.
What the fuck?
Oh wow, that went. I like ulted away from her somehow. I don't know what was going on there.
GG lag. Let me save one minion for me. There we go.
Let's get this tower.
Yeah, I know. I'm just scanning for wards.
Crystal.
Yo, love.
What?
Yes, I am here for you.
Oh no, I already know.
Love. She exhausted me, so you know. All right, I have enough for one. Let it go. Let's we have proxy and kind of sorta.
Not really. We can go into tower.
Run.
Oh, did he really? Like, wasted ult for that?
No way.
Alright, let's get out of here. I'm not getting out of here, but I'm saving a hook. Saving for a hook for an emergency.
Guys, Lux just head down towards you.
Alright, let's get out of here.
Actually,
I can stay a little bit longer.
She is still here.
Alright, give me a spell. Can you cover me real quick? And not die.
Ooh!
Alright.
Yo, that looks like it hurt.
Alright. Let me save this minion for me. Oh, never mind. Just save one for me to last hit.
You don't last hit it. It does a
No, I've been auto-attacking at the appropriate life. Alright. Let's see what we can do here. Where's their ADC? You have to be careful. Their ADC is missing. All of it's off in 6 seconds, though. Alright. There's Annie.
I've got no mana, so...
Just auto-attack tower.
Damn, Crystal, you took the tower right in front of her?
Yeah.
And she just let you do it?
She tried ulting me, but I...
Ron, there.
Oh, silence.
No.
Oh, Lord. Just start running away, love. Lionel's gonna...
Oh, shit!
Oh, he wants your booty! You pissed him off? Love, I would just die for it, because at this rate, you're gonna get... I'm gonna use him to get the kill. Now run faster.
Oh.
Yep. Oh my god, Lev, rest in pepper.
He's just gonna auto attack you and kill you.
Lev, how many kills you got out of that fight?
Two?
Alright, cool, then that's worth it on my eyes.
I think? I don't know.
Alright.
Oh my god, fucking kidding me, Lee, come on, don't do this to me.
I said never mind because Zion did not go down to you.
Oh no, my tower!
Sorry, buddy. We did not take theirs, actually. We're about to take theirs. Good gank, by the way, Lionel.
Yeah, good. Good gank. Indeed.
Did she ult for that? Just for that?
Yeah. She ulted right. Just to keep me off so she could try to get it.
Oh, wait. There you are.
Boris, Lux right there.
I see you.
Hello,
please. Yes, catch me.
Because our tower's so low, they're likely gonna... Alright, they destroyed our ward.
I have no mana, but my blue is up, so give me a moment.
Hey buddy, I'm gonna do some ward checking real quick. Just be very careful, I'm ward checking.
What the fuck? My mouse just started, like, sporadically going everywhere.
I'm going in. Just kick, I wanna last one.
Zion's leaving. Oh, he's going for my pinch ward.
Yeah, no, it's not a good idea. We should back off. My mouse is dying, so I won't be able to do anything.
Pantheon and Lux are behind me.
Alright, keep running to our tower.
I have an ult in 3 seconds.
Okay. Alright, they're sieging. Come on, we're gonna need you over here.
Yeah.
I'm gonna ward real quick. I think they're prepping for Dragon, honestly.
Dragon's up at 26, they might be. They have a timer on it.
No, they just warded it.
Don't come here, Crystal. We're gonna... You need to run.
Sion's ulting somewhere. Oh, he's on force. Dragon's up 3 seconds.
And they just got the thing. We'll pull it back. They have an Annie who's squish. As soon as Love gets here. Love, is your mouse good?
Yeah, my mouse is good.
We're about to fight.
Yeah, I'm good. I should be good.
My work is not done.
You missed, asshole.
Sure, go on.
Dragon. Yeah,
fuck no, I'm not gonna let you guys get that.
Some of those pills are mine.
I'm sorry, who Flash, Ultra Qt, and WG360 is? Fucking please. More disrespect you get a sport. Done with these niggas.
Yes.
Eat their ass, nigga. Three. Oh, Jesus Christ! You. Yeah, you lost your ass, bitch. Yo, guys, there's a free kill this way.
Right, keep running, keep running, keep running, keep running.
Let me just turn that off. He's still stunned! Hey, he flashed. Let him. I'd let that go. That's a flash. And his team's gonna kill him.
If he didn't flash, he was
He's turning around on me. He's turning around on me.
That's why he's turning around on you. I'm so sorry.
Auto attack me if you can.
I have a sting.
Never mind, leave. It does, because I just need one more auto. It stings a little bit. Alright, cool.
That?
That's all we needed.
Hey, man, you shot through the heart.
Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up.
Hey, it was funny. Fuck you, alright?
It was. That's why I said shut up. I have my ult in 6 seconds. Too soon, buddy. Too soon.
Oh, no. I just want to make sure I can do it still.
Yeah, I mean...
Do you have a lower cooldown? Does it lower your cooldown for that? Or was it the Scion that did that?
The other Scion. That was the Scion that did it.
The enemy Scion?
Yeah, the enemy Scion.
Okay. Or, you know, so that way we don't confuse each other, should we just call it Brother?
He's taking my pink boards out, which is annoying.
Yeah, they're all going through the river. They know that Ahri is there.
Oh, careful, guys.
There's crystal, she said. Alright, let's go, grab Skull, let's go. There's Tristana, yo, love, let's go.
Let's go fuck this Tristana up?
Yeah, this way.
Okay.
Love, I'm over here. Love. Now they're fighting, they want to kill her. Chris, you can cut off Lux.
Don't get too crazy though, because...
There's no tower, and Sion doesn't have a teleport. You guys can keep going on them. From there to there. Oh, they're gone. Alright, push the lane.
Yeah, that's why I turned back.
I'm on borrowed time. Waiting for you to come.
Yep, just pushing the lane.
Don't have a lot of mana.
Don't get your tails ridiculous.
Oh, top tower lost.
Watch your Pantheon ult, guys. Keep your wits about.
Yep.
On my way.
Pantheon's over here.
Nice try, Crystal.
Guys, you need to leave now. Pantheon's coming towards you.
Oh, you... The left's gonna die to tower. Crystal, go.
I still got the Tristana, though.
He did. Alright, Crystal, get ready for a fight. We're gonna see if we can do this. Lionel, are you almost nearby?
Yeah. I don't really have a lot of mana. Okay, Blue's up now. Try not to fight, try to bait the moment in here. Get moved quickly.
Oh shit!
Oh, what?
Run, 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 run! Oh, he splashed!
Why is he doing this?
Come on, okay.
What a... That's a rude dude. That's fucked up.
Come on. Come on.
Ben.
Oh, it's Lux! Wow. Lux was waiting for me.
I'm headed over to Sion.
I was gonna say, of course, that was a free push, but I think your minions are doing it for you. Go, minions, go. We got, who'd we get out of that? Pantheon, and, what's her name? Tristana? And 1 minute till second. Alright. I'm on my way to bed. You know, Force is about to S New Road.
Fuck yeah, let's do this.
Watch the queue.
Perfect.
Oh,
you have a shield. Your shield is. God, how big is that shield? 450, okay.
You should have waited for me, I would have snared that bitch. Oh, look, there's Tristana. There's Tristana, though. Let's go get her.
She's gonna take out. She's going. She did not notice the pink. She doesn't care.
She didn't want through the pink, I think. Yo, set up for drag. Yeah, 30 seconds.
There's a ward in that bush. They know we're down here, by the way.
There's a ward in that bush.
I'm here for them.
Scion's pushing top.
Alright.
Go ahead, top. Go ahead top and deal with them. Left, we need you back over here.
I'm in position to delay.
I'm just scaring the Lux, that's all I'm doing. Yo, we're giving up a top tower, maybe top second one. That's way too much, man.
You guys keep getting dragon.
Yeah, let's go get...
They're not gonna come out. Can't dumb mine all, that's good. We'll slide on over. You guys should have been helping Lionel. You're gonna get tower and dragon. Or Lionel's just gonna murder their whole team. Alright. Dragon is the greatest teammate. Lionel, you got a quadra!
Oh my god, he got a quadra!
Oh my god, I don't think that was worth though, because that motherfucker. Forced Goon Squad time. You ready?
Beware a man with nothing to lose.
As soon as I get in range.
He's gonna just get one more, yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna ward him here.
Not bad, man.
Alright, so we have.
Here, I'll sell a dragon. No. I don't have any lifesteal, so you guys will have to do it when I'm there.
I'm on my way down there now. Just try to keep Pantheon out.
Pantheon has a Banshee, so I'm gonna see if I can pop that.
You should never really try to
pop the cherry.
On a lower pool.
Oh, yeah, they're all here. They're all here. You need to group up.
Hold that up for 46, guys. So if we're gonna do something, we're gonna need some
more. Mordekaiser, you got teleport, right?
Go.
He has flash.
Huh? Oh, he has flash.
Alright, keep going back. Hold back. I think they're baiting us. I don't have better vision on them. Just,
pull back here. This way.
Alright, cool. Alright, I just want a bit vision of the jungle. So take that dragon now. I will hold it back. No one come help you. I will take care of it.
Don't forget to use your abilities for that percentage.
Oh, damn it.
Finley.
Fight. Wait, stay separate because Annie's still got her shit. Alright,
bitch.
Alright, they're dipping hard. Let's move and push a lane.
Yeah, I'm gonna push bot.
Everyone mid. No, left mid. Mid. We got a group of five. Our team fight beats theirs if Lionel and I can do everything in force. Just El Numero knows them.
Get off my people!
But Mordek, Scion is pushing top lane.
I'm
gonna
go back and then I'll take care of top
here. That's Divers!
We made a mistake of pumping up.
Oh my god.
Oh fuck!
Of course! Oh! That's struck with his thing.
I'll make him chase me, just go. Come on, boys. Chase me hard.
guys, they think I'm going to track.
Oh, no, they see you. Oh, no, the Pantheon's there, though.
Annie got the kill, that's fine.
Leon's in our jungle.
He's grabbing my red.
Bot lane's pushing itself. Top lane. Alright, we still have a lead. We gotta push soon. How much till?
It is taking him a while to get that red.
He hasn't built any damage.
Yeah, he doesn't have any damage.
I'd let him go.
No, okay, maybe.
Yo, it is taking forever. Oh, he got away. Don't tell me he got away. Oh, he got away.
He did.
He flashed. Love, help me push mid.
I'm doing that right now. I've got the best pushing or wave clear item I could possibly have.
Ruan's Hurricane?
Yep.
I'm gonna help you push top for us. Give me a
target. Got that 100 CS beating my laner.
Look, I see you! Fight me! Okay, I'll
see you. She won't do it though. She won't do it though.
Lionel! Come here, big boy.
Lionel's probably coming in.
I got it. Let's fight him. I'll hold him. Watch her luck. And her.
Tristana's pushing.
No Maruna! Oh, never mind. Looking out for that. Oh, we'll try to wave the laser. Alright, someone deal with Tristana. Lev, go duel her. We're gonna push.
No, don't duel her. You guys need...
Alright, let's push them again. Okay.
Oh!
Oh! No, you didn't. Okay, I did not.
I'm just messing around with my own, though.
I'm gonna kill you.
Yeah, but it's giving you guys a little bit of time.
Throw your Qs out, Chris, so you get him.
I say, we're dead. Dead, so there's nothing telling us anything. Alright, so we got all the way to their inhib tower, and that thing is low. I'll take that. Did they get? Alright, so first, one tower for. We took
a few.
You might want to start building mag pen, Crystal.
Crystal, did you push top? Did you destroy the top tower? Did Force do that earlier?
We both did.
Okay, so you're about to get Zonya's. After Zonya's, get that tier 2 boots. You need pens.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna do.
If you're trying to run from somebody, throw your Q. You get extra move and speed whenever it's out.
You also look really, really swag doing it. This alcohol is tasty. Lionel, you need you build?
What?
I have Warlocks.
Did you get magic penetration?
Yeah. Abyssal Scepter, Leandre's.
Abyssal Scepter's not an item.
It's passive as magic pen. It denies them like.
Get a void staff.
Hey, look, it's the enemy team.
Yeah,
well, you generally only need to get a void staff if everyone or if two people on their team have more than 100. And there's 130, Lionel. Miler's three of them, by the way. Oh, wait, never mind. Bunch of them back.
Not today, bitch.
Push bottom after you guys kill it. After you kill that.
Only reason Pantheon survived that long is because he got the Banshee's Veil.
Alright, I'm on my way to help you guys, bot. 23 seconds. Actually, take care of that one wave. Let's get ready for Dragon. I'm gonna ward up there.
Yeah, we have like.
I saw a ward then. Nearby, so I'm gonna go ahead and fucking scan for it.
Be careful, I don't trust where they are.
Dragon's here. Let's, you two can start enough of it, right?
Yeah, we can take care of that. You just need to keep them away from us.
Yep,
bait it up.
Pull it out, Alfie. I'm on my way down there now.
Pull up.
Keep going.
Where's everybody? There's a left one here.
Comes Pantheon.
Ben, you're not doing a very good job keeping Pantheon out. But
they got Dragon already. I was keeping Annie out.
You need to keep the guy out the smite that can steal it out.
But he was nowhere near it. His ult is down.
Yeah, look at mid-turret minion. Mid-minion. Yeah.
Show your new fucking ghost, man. Okay.
First of all, they should deal with them now.
Alright, I'll be heading over there right now.
Oh, the darkness! Oh, that's so tempting.
Does that make it into a flesh?
Okay, yeah, let's do that.
Or actually, since you guys are doing that, let's keep it in there. He's playing my game.
Run away!
Oh shit!
I'm backing.
Good job, guys.
I should bash you.
Your souls, excuse me.
By the way, say thank you to Pantheon.
Thank you.
Eat my ass, Pantheon.
Bitches!
Bye, Pantheon.
Because if it wasn't for Pantheon, we wouldn't have pushed that turret.
Alright guys, I got Mikhail's Crucible, I got Shielding, I got Wars, let's fucking piss on these bitches.
Oh, that's my jam.
Alright, I'm gonna get not a Thorn Mount, actually. No, I'll get Randuin's, I'll finish Randuin's, and then I'm gonna get a...
Yeah. Wait, should I or shouldn't I get White Staff? Because I'm getting White Staff.
You should.
Let me check the build. Yeah, normally you just go ahead and get it. Spirit Visage isn't that much. Banshee's Veil. Yeah, they're starting to stack it. Go ahead.
Yeah, I get the Void Staff.
I got Void Staff.
I think they're Pisted Forest. That's what they got. Actually, Chris, how many kills you got? You got 5.
I got Void Staff as well.
I'm no Void. Those souls. Give me.
Careful, try not to fight yet, guys.
I'm warning things. I'm warning things. Alright, where's the rest of the team? Sir, let me auto attack you, sir. Oh no, that's a stun. Excuse me. We should probably go. I don't have a scanner to check for this.
Pull out now.
Why don't you have a scanner?
I have a scanner. It's on cooldown.
Oh, okay.
Well, they just warded the area, so.
Later, nerds!
I think you guys should run, though.
Yeah, I just want to get rid of that thing.
Get out there now. Do not get caught out.
Oh, that's souls! 1 second! Yeah! Wait a minute. 1, 2 mid. There's 3 mid. I'm pushing.
Yeah, okay. That's exactly what I was doing, too.
Alright, I'll stay here and keep an eye out for people. Hey, hey.
What's going on for you guys?
You guys need to leave now.
Alright, fuck it. He blew flash, let's go. Come on, bitch, you wanna fucking go? Come on, bro, you wanna go? Run,
oh god!
By the way, Annie used Deathfire, not Deathfire, Grass. Jesus, what did she use? Frostbite.
Ben?
Yeah?
Do you remember what I was telling you about needless deaths?
But I'm not carry.
It's not about you being a carry, it's just gold. Free gold.
11 deaths! 1 gold!
You still are free gold.
But y'all make mistakes, I don't get on your ass! Leave my dad alone!
No, it's just, I'm just saying because we always talk about turnovers.
We have a good lead and we don't get caught out needlessly for no reason.
Alright.
I'm only saying this because I love you, Ben, and I'm
always saying this, I want to win this goddamn game.
That too.
I take your feelings and I hope you both sit on them. As they would say in happy days.
And you sit on them and spin.
You want this blue?
Yeah, sure.
Oh. I didn't expect a crit.
You're an ADC, you didn't expect a crit. Alright, they're split up. Lux was just near blue.
They just put a ward over there too, so. What do I do about Pantheon on top?
This top He's probably just gonna ult somewhere.
Man, I got that farm game going on though. Sion's beating me. He's the only one though.
Yeah.
You go from that side, I'll go from behind. Or... No,
he's also been in the lane while I've been in the jungle.
Jesus Christ.
Guys, Sion's coming up behind you.
Keep running.
You need to keep running, bro. Oh!
Oh, yeah.
Almost had him.
Told you, nigga. Later, guys.
Oh, you don't have the Moby boots?
No, but I wanted Merc Treads because their CC's annoying. Alright, Sion's ult's down.
Should I get GA or Invisible Scepter?
I'd get Abyssal. Unless...
Hold on, let's see.
How much health do you have?
15, 17.
I would get Abyssal. I would get more damage, but...
You don't really need the GA yet. GA would benefit more for,
If you were level 17, they were like level 10.
It would benefit Lev a little more than it would benefit you at the moment.
Well,
right?
Dragon's up. I don't know.
Huh?
Not you. I was talking to Lionel.
If they don't catch me in 10 seconds, I'm out. Cause I just fucking tinked their inhib and got it and got out.
Dragon. Dragon Ball Z. Stay nearby, Mr. Tank. They just get it?
If I went top, there's no way they just got it.
Yeah,
wow, they did.
There's no way they got it. Says run. They got it. I'm gonna go kill that bitch. Excuse me.
Hi there.
She is so dead. Give me that.
Pantheon. Just on our behind me. They're
that's
both.
I got right now.
This is crazy.
Alright, Pantheon's going back.
Focus the Annie! What are you guys doing?
She flashed. And she flashed to her demise.
Oops.
Both
I did not. I did not mean to.
I'm surprised I whiffed.
She probably pulled back. Pantheon's nowhere to be seen, and your health is under half.
Oh, yeah, there he is.
Had Banshees, Phil.
Yep. That's the only reason I stayed, because I had Banshees.
Ugh.
Flash, but, you know.
No, look. Who's he going for? Where's Pantheon? What the fuck?! Oh, he ulted very far away from you. I'd run for himself.
Yo, he had this warded, because he just instantly W'd me, so it's warded.
Oh, he flashed? Yeah, please. Hold on a second. Let me see if I can check him. Which bush do you think is warded, by the way? I'm pinging one more time for me. Got one down there.
Dude, don't worry about it. Don't go down there. There's no reason to sleep that.
There's something called gold I need, and there's no one here. All five of them are around us, not at us. Let's go mid. Pantheon's down there and he has no ult.
Just on the top too.
Yeah, mid. Group mid now.
Jump
ASAP.
Be while their other person's doing thing.
What'd you say?
Of course, let's go. There, two of them are top and he doesn't have an ult. Come here. Alright. Just lost.
Sion's about to ult you guys. Watch out.
Oh, I healed your ass.
Why is the ult running mid? Because
guys,
first.
Don't do anything. I'm not there.
They would see that coming.
Damn it!
An enemy is dominating.
How long were you CC'd for?
Oh, a while.
Why would you guys try to do something when the ADC's not there, though? Like, you guys did no damage. The Ahri was instant kill. And now they're gonna do Baron. Oh
yeah,
shit.
Yeah,
is not done.
Right, love, you have two options, because they have to go through some towers. So you have two options. That's not one of the options.
We can steal, we can push while they're focused on Baron.
Yeah.
Or we could steal Baron.
Since they're doing Baron, I'll go ahead and push bot.
I'm gonna steal it. They have it already.
Oh no, you should push mid where the super minions are destroying everything.
Why? When we can get two inhibitors.
Yeah, or you could, if we push mid, it's just going. They're just going to jump.
There's a chance for them to grab.
That's like the most obvious way to do it.
If he pushes bottom, he can shove that out.
Exactly.
Still have the inhib down. They have Baron.
Whatever works, guys.
I am full build.
I've been full build for like 3 minutes.
Basically, if we're going to push, down mid, we need more than just him doing that.
She died to minions.
Yep. Bro, so there's one Baron buff gone.
Mm-hmm.
We would need more than just Levin to push down mid. We need to.
I don't see anybody else though.
Once you get those minions there, pull out. Cause last time he wanted for you to get jumped by. Yep, there he is.
Oh, what?
Run towards me, keep running. Don't jump my ADC. Guys, no.
Yeah. Send that, because I think they were coming across now.
Double kill. Alright, I think we should just group mid and end. This is dragging too long.
Don't
have
everybody up here. What? Do not worry about me. I can survive their ship for quite a while.
I'm just giving you my shield.
Too ults? I'm out of here.
Three ults.
Good job, man.
I'm on my way to clean up!
Even with Thor Baron, they can't really get the tower. Careful, guys. Try not to fight just yet. I need to go back and heal. Now I can close in. Away or towards you guys?
Get him! Yeah, get him! Get him, Tristana.
That's game right there.
Keep shutting you can help there.
I'll take care of Pantheon.
Good job, guys.
Tank something, guys. Tank something.
Tank that turret.
Wait, Pantheon. No. Head out, man.
No, don't leave. Go back. I'm on my way. And there's only going to be two of them up.
I'll take care of the minion wave.
Tristana and Annie, though.
Yeah, I have enough CC to take them up. Alright.
Hold on, we don't have enough minions to stop it, bro.
Wow, dude, I couldn't move for shit!
Oh yeah, when they get Scion ults, you're probably dead.
Crystal, take care of Top.
Yeah, I know, I'm taking care of both.
Go to Top instead, because Top is the one overrun right now.
Should I sell my boots for GA?
No, you have.
Are you take care of top? I'll take care of bottom.
You can't really afford a GA.
What do you mean?
Since
I can't.
You need your boots for your movement.
Yeah. Unless they get Phantom Dancers.
If you're gonna sell anything, you're either gonna sell your Rons or your Black Cleaver.
But I kinda
and
need
I
those.
Think you'd want to keep the Cleaver because yeah. It's getting rid of all that armor Scion has.
Yeah, it is. And I guess my best bet is just to continue buying Elixirs of Wrath.
Yeah. Ben, you need to dip.
Coming my way, aren't they?
Most likely.
I feel like
they're. I'm mad that he just sidestepped my ult like that. I'm so upset. I hate Scion's ult.
Okay, and for my last item, I will get.
That's Baron. We should take Baron and just end soon.
Yeah, so I put a ward on it.
Oh, they've got the Scuttler though.
Can I get Phantom Dancer?
No.
No, I would.
Oh god, that'd be funny.
Cisco's
that'd be the
push.
Weirdest thing on it.
Baron's not up for a while, actually.
14 seconds.
14 seconds till Baron?
Oh no, Baron? Oh, I thought you meant I thought you said Ben. So yeah, Ben's up for 14 seconds.
Alright, they're all missing from mid.
Yeah, they're clearing the wave I bought, I think.
No, that's too tough. There were three of them mid, but then they went missing.
Oh, there they are, they're at top! Alright, just my luck, I'm gonna get this Lux and bot.
Crystal, you need to leave.
Careful left. Nice. Even nicer.
In this situation,
your death wouldn't have been in vain.
What would be the best last item for this situation?
Ask me if I give a fuck!
Or not.
Dead.
Wait, did you just do an XPK?
Team, I just tanked an entire team, took down a majority of the Nexus, and then someone came over and last hit.
Pretty sure that counts as an XPK.
Damn sure you are war.
Get shot through the heart.